Welcome to our final room tour for now. Third time baad aur aayenge, but this one is our rainbow bedroom. So we will start with ye doormat, which is the most aesthetic doormat I could find on a budget for 300 rupees ke aaspaas. I got this from Mr. DIY. So the first wall is this polka dot wall, jo one of my favorites hai because polka dots mujhe bahut zyada pasand hai. And this is actually where I sleep whenever I want to sleep here. This is my bed area. There are extra cushions as always, but chote wagh main ek hi use karti hu. And there's this gorgeous duvet. ये वेस्ट साइड हॉल में आपने देखा होगा. The cushions and the duvet are from West Side. And this beautiful bedsheet is actually from Hippie Sars. They had sent this gorgeous ruffle bedsheet. जो अभी ruffles नहीं दिख रहे, क्योंकि इसको tuck in कर दिया है. But the color is so good. Like the pastels. It's a vibe. And in this corner we have two little plants. One this cute white plant with cane basket. ये cane ना मेरे को बहुत पसंद है. And then we have a yellow plant. इस room का predominant like major color yellow है. Then we have another gorgeous wall, which is the rainbow wall. So the rainbow starts from there, like a very small point, and then वो बड़ा होते जाता है. And then it ends into a chilling corner. So this jhula is placed right over here, so that I can sit in this. And if I want to sit and edit or work, या अगर सिर्फ इधर बैठना है, ऐसे ही बाहर देखना है, if it's a good weather place, that's what this jhula is for. It's just to calm down, wind down, like a comfortable little cocoon में. Like I feel protected. It's choto, it's tight. उधर अच्छा लगता है, cozy लगता है बैठने के लिए. And ये है मेरी मम्मा के finishing touches. She has added all these plants to this jhula and brought life to it. Love the plants on this yaar. This jhula I got for 2,500 from a local store in Ganpatipure. And the stand na jhula ka I got for 3,500 from a local store in Mumbai only. So both the things were bought a year apart. ये jhula मैंने Ganpatipure से लिया था, तो पता नहीं था कि we have our own home as well. But I never end up putting it on our in our old house, so it finally came to use over here. All over this room मैंने carpets बड़े बिछाए रखे हैं, because this room ना I wanted to keep it empty. मुझे furniture नहीं add करना था, like I wanted this to be our relaxing वाला room. तो इसमें ना echo बहुत ज़्यादा हो रहा था, so to avoid the echo, you suggested me to put carpets and it was a game changer. Honestly, वरना मुझे जबरदस्ती furniture भरना पड़ता है ये room में, but you will see a lot of carpets in this room. यहाँ पे जो ऊपर प्लांट्स है, अ फ्यू प्लांट्स आर फ्रॉम अ लोकल स्टोर कॉल्ड फ्लोरिडा, देन अ फ्यू आर फ्रॉम आइकिया, एंड अ फ्यू आर फ्रॉम मिस्टर डीआईवाई. सो दैट्स वेयर यू कैन गेट दीज वंस फ्रॉम इफ यू लाइक देम. फिर ओवर हियर राइट नेक्स्ट टू द झूला वी हैव अ छोटू सा येलो प्लांट. येलो पॉट है बट उसमें प्लांट ग्रीन है. And that's it for the rainbow wall. Coming to the opposite side is another one of my favorites. This I would say is my second favorite in our whole house, because it bahut acha color scheme hai, and the abstractness of this wall is what I love. And this is actually our library, jo finally ready ho gayi hai, because I was looking for the perfect books to put up on the shelf. Main pehle bachpan mein bahut zyada read karti thi, ab main itna read nahi kar pati. So I only wanted to keep those books jo main actually read karungi and not for show purposes. So on the first shelf we proudly have apne khud ke books, the classic ke books. This one was actually a prototype which I've kept to remind myself where we started from, and these are our final books. We have our notebook and we have my daily planner over here. This way I don't lose it, and to use things like to support the books, we've kept plants again. So these plants you will have seen in the west side hall. For on the second shelf we obviously have to have Harry Potter, because kitni bhi main badi ho jao, I can never get over this. However, I'm just seeing कि मैंने order गलत arrange करके रखा है, so I'm going to correct that right away. Hey, book number 5 missing है. हाँ, book number 5 mostly kitchen में. Yep, that looks a lot better. A lot better. Then on this shelf we have all my other favorite books which help me strengthen my mental health and just they make me feel really good. So we have Autobiography of a Yogi, then The Magic of Thinking Big, The Laws of the Spirit World. बहुत सारी ऐसी अच्छी अच्छी books हैं. One of my favorites is this one, which is Who Moved My Cheese by Dr. Spencer Johnson. And oh, how can I forget? These are also some of my absolutely favorite books. Puzzles by Shakuntala Devi. I just sit and I keep solving them, and this is actually therapy for me. A lot of people find it weird कि मैथ्स किसको थेरेप्यूटिक लगता है, किसको कामिंग लगता है. मेरे को लगता है, बिकॉज बचपन से आई लव मैथ्स. एंड देन ऑन दिस साइड टू यूज एज बुक वेट्स वी हैव दीज लिटिल प्लांट्स, जिसके पॉट्स काफी हैवी है, सो दे होल्ड दीज बुक्स एकदम स्ट्रॉन्गली. And on the last shelf are some of my dad's books, which I find are very interesting. So I took a few with me up here so that I can also read them. This is Secret but in Hindi, which is called Rahasya. And then there's Catalyst, again Who Moved My Cheese. So there's two because ek dad ki main yahan pe likhe aayi hu. 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. All these books na, at least ek cheez to aapko sikha ke jaati hi hai. So yeah, all the books have some meaning or the other on the shelf. And then the last one, I've just kept a plant because theek hai, I only had these many books, so I didn't want to forcefully fill it. But this plant is also very cute, and again yellow because yellow is the vibe. And yahan pe hai navy blue carpet to contrast with the wall, because the wall is a bright yellow and pink. Usko contrast karne ke liye we decided to go for a navy blue carpet. I'm telling you, this room is actually a rainbow, because har ek wall, not just the rainbow wall, har ek wall pe itne sare colors hai ke I love it. Like, I'm a very colorful person like that. And the final corner of the room is actually the meditation corner. So this side we have Ganpati Bappa jo Lata Tai ne apne last birthday pe gift kiye the. And then we have one plant. Coming down here we have another plant. So this you will have recognized from our old bedroom. Wahan pe ye same bottle aur I think yehi plants rakhe hue the. And then on the last shelf we have this little plant. And this bottle actually has fairy lights on it jo turn on ho sakte, but abhi day time mein na zyada dikhenge nahi. But raat ko sirf ye fairy lights chalu karke bed pe baithna, ek candle jalana bahut acha lagta hai. Then over here we have this green plant. बिकॉज इस पर अगर मैं येलो रखती ना तो क्लैश होता, बिकॉज द कारपेट इज येलो ना. लाइक दिस वॉल इज एक्चुअली गोइंग टू बिकम आर फैन आर्ट वॉल. आई डोंट लाइक कॉलिंग इट फैन, बट दे ऑल द आर्ट वर्क दैट यू मेक फॉर अस वो सब मैं यहाँ पे चिपकाने वाली हूँ. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई केप्ट दिस येलो, बिकॉज यहाँ पे और कोई स्पेसिफिक कलर नहीं है. तो द येलो कारपेट वॉज परफेक्टली ऑन दिस वॉल. बिकॉज ऑफ द कारपेट दिस पर्टिकुलर स्पेस इज वेरी कम्फर्टेबल, इसलिए यहाँ पे बैठ के इट्स अ वेरी गुड स्पेस टू जस्ट सिट एंड मेडिटेट, काम डाउन, वाइंड डाउन. एंड दैट वॉज दिस रूम फॉर us, because ek hi room mein I wanted to put in all the things that mean relaxation, that mean growth to us, which is calming down, relaxing on the chula, meditating here, reading here and sleeping there. So this one room is almost growth for us. But this was our rainbow room tour. Let me know which was your favorite part of this room. I have a feeling ki library bahut logon ko achhi lagegi, because this library was quite economical. If I want to tell you the price of this na, this bookshelf I got for around 3,500 to 4,000 rupees I think from home center. I think so, but we had the same niche, so old room to some cross check karna padega. Ho sakta 5,000 ki bhi ho yaar, but this is very movable, very easily movable. Niche ke ghar se main upar ke ghar mein itne aasani se leke aa paye, and then you can just fill a lot of books on this if you want. But I love this room, I love our home. Thank you so much for building it with us together, and because of you also ye ghar possible ho paya pata hai. So if you enjoyed watching this room tour and if you found it helpful or inspirational, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future room tours. But if you did not enjoy watching this video, then that's give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. But just like another room tours, let's head out, and then I'll say goodbye to you. Until then, goodbye.